creeping in the night with his trigger finger itching, ready for a fight. Shooting bullets like an eagle, precision so tight, aim so deadly you can't escape the sight.
What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are back on Iki Bokoro here on the channel on Car X Drift. And today we're actually driving a very legendary car, which is the Devil Z from the anime series Wangan Midnight. Now we are driving it just pure stock, and we're gonna see how this thing runs, man. I'm definitely very excited. There have been very few people that have been able to like actually tame this thing, so maybe one of these days I'll take this thing out for a drift and see how it does. And remember, if you guys do like this kind of content, make sure to hit that like, that subscribe button, and that notification bell found down below. I am running the PXN 3100 controller base wheel for today. And yeah, with that being said, let's get this started, man. I'm excited. Let's get it. Go into cockpit mode here. Damn, this thing feels good. Just pure stock, man. This thing's got a lot of power behind it. Move over to the side here. I do want to check something, because for some, my sound wasn't all the way up. There we go. Oh, there we go. Whoo, this thing sounds gnarly as shit. Let me turn the volume down just a little bit here. Do a little pull here on the highway. But no joke, man, this thing actually feels really good. Like, you can hear this thing just wanting to go, dude. I may do a grip tune on this first and then do a drift tune. I'm not sure yet. I came way too hard into that. But dude, they just feel so good to just be... Just cruise, man. But let me know in the comments, man. What car would you guys want to see me take on the... On the tailgate, like, not on the tailgate, well, also, definitely on the tailgate for sure, but, like, what car would you guys want to see me take on the highway on here and just completely just rip around? Mm-hmm. Whoa! That was my bad. Oh, nice little spot to run right there, though. Not gonna lie, I may just end up sliding there. But dude, this thing just feels so damn good, dude. Like, you don't even know, bro. This thing is just so smooth and so responsive. Let me know in the comments, man. What kind of build should I do on the Devil Z here? Should I do a drift build? Or should I do a grip run on it, man? Or should I just leave it just pure stock, man? Like, post in the comments what kind of build you guys would like to see me do. Like, should I go for stance, drift, grip, time attack? What do you guys think? Dude, this thing feels so damn good, bro. Just hitting up the wangan on here with the Devil Z, man. Like, how crazy is that? Hitting up the wangan from Japan. Oh, whoa. But just hitting up the wangan from Japan, man, and just cruising around, having a good time. You know, just vibing, dude. Like, dude, there definitely needs to be some battles going on down here, man. Like, just run the wangan for a time attack? I think that'd be pretty sick. Damn, I keep grinding him against the wall, man, because I keep going way too quick into the corners, but dude, this shit's just so fun, dude. It just wants to go. But like, for real though, man, this thing just wants to go, man. It's got that get up and go to it, man. I love it. I'm excited to see what we do when we do a... when we engine swap this thing. That thing's gonna be nuts. This thing's gonna be absolutely crazy. Cause just pure stock. This thing's a lot of fun. That's what I get for looking over. Well, I can only say the brakes work really well on this thing. Also, I will be doing car mechanic simulator as well. I will be doing some restorances on that shit. Doing full builds on there. I do plan on getting into that. This thing is wild and rowdy, bro. Dude, this Devil Z is just so fucking rowdy. Like, when I say this thing is rowdy, man, this thing just wants to go, man. It wants to pull. Which is one of the reasons why the Devil Z is such a hard car to master as far as, like, you know, grip racing, highway pulls, drifting. Like, it's definitely one of those cars where there's been very few that have actually been able to handle it. Hopefully I get the honor to be one of those few people to actually be able to master it fully. I think that'd be sick. Man, this thing just feels so good. Oh, damn. That would have been a nice little slide through there. Not gonna lie, that would have been sick. But my God, this thing just feels so dang good, man. But for the next few days, I am just gonna be doing strictly uploads. I'm not gonna be doing any, like, live streams unless I'm, like, collabing with a friend on content. But other than that, like, I'm gonna be refocusing back on some gaming for a while. You know, doing stuff like this. Maybe doing another episode of Homefront. I don't know. Just some ideas to think about, you know? This thing kicks. Let's go. But man, this is probably one of my favorite tracks to drive this on. And if I'm feeling ballsy, I may take it to the toge as well. Not sure which toge yet, but I think it'd be fun, man. Take the double Z on the toge and just fucking rip. Let's go. Damn, wasn't those tires chirp? Dude, this thing just feels so damn good. I think I may just end up doing a grip build on this, man. For a time attack on the highway, that'd be sick. Oh! And hope and pray to God I don't do that during the time attack. Oh, look, it's the Tokyo Dome. Hell yeah. But dude, just the fact that we're just driving on the wangan like it's nothing, man, it's just crazy to me. Hold up, there's an off-ramp back there? Hold up. Yo, there's literally an off-ramp right here. Hold up. Alright, I thought there was. Huh, guess not. Dude, we need to find an off-ramp, see if we can get down there, man. That'd be sick. Get it? My God, man, this thing just has so much power, man. Like, I can't say enough stuff about the Devil Z, man. It's just so good. Just, ow. Yep. Got sucked into the wall back there. But, like, they're just not, like, there's just nothing bad I can say about the Devil's Z, man, because it's just such a fun car to drive, just pure stock, dude. It's just one of those cars, man, that you can just get in and have fun. This car is just such a good time, man. Like, there's literally nothing bad that I can say about the Devil Z. Almost lost it there. Get off there, thank you. But, man, can you imagine, like, once traffic does come to Car X, man, how insane that's gonna be? Ah, damn. I should not have hit the brake on that. I should have just kept going. Oh, damn, that's what I get for trying to slide at pure stock, man. Shit. Ooh, 360, let's go. Got drug into it, but we made it out of it. Sorry, I was looking at something real quick. Let's say this way, man. I've never been up here. Or have I? Yo, I haven't been up here. Okay. This is wild, man. This is sick. But man, I still can't get over the fact that somebody actually made a one-for-one scale of the wangan from Japan, dude. Like, that is so sick to me. Yeah, I've never been up here before, I don't think. Perfect spot for a polo. Actually, this would be a good spot for a drag race. Now that I think about it. Whoa! And that's what I get for not paying attention. Always keep your eyes on the roads, kids. Never take your eye off the road, and that's why. What, they even got a flashing light? Can't tell what that said. Yo, they got rays, okay. They got NK. Shout out NK. Love NK tires. Oh, dude, we're literally on the other side of the lake. Okay. Yo, this thing is nuts, dude. Bro, this spot right here literally looks like something out of Final Fantasy, bro. Just the way that light shining off that building, bro, that's literally some Final Fantasy shit. Which, if you didn't know, is one of my favorite game series of all time. Thank you. just a little tap, but we're good. Oh man, I can get on the brake in time. I don't know why I keep trying to slide this thing when I know it's stuck. Damn, leaving less than 10 feet and I freaking... Wow. This thing is very unforgiving. Also, I will be doing some Asphalt 9 Legends comps as well here later on for sure. And maybe even some possible UFC ranked matches, who knows? Oh yeah, we went that way last, okay, yeah, so we did go that way last time. Saved it. 360 out. When in doubt, 360 out. Sometime soon. Man, this tunnel is hella long. There we go. Now we got an exit coming up. My god, this tunnel is long. How long is this? Oh, whoa. Not a good idea to do pulls and tunnels. Get out of this tunnel here, come on. My god, dude, this tunnel is hella long, dude. Oh my god, dude. It's like it goes on forever, swear to God. There we go. Dang, that was a long freaking tunnel, dude. Alright, y'all, that will do it for this episode of Car Extra here on the channel. If you guys did like this, man, be sure to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and that notification bell found down below to stay up to date with everything on the channel, man. I'm your host, Ghost Eye Sniper, and as always, stay humble, stay positive, keep chasing dreams, keep being awesome, and more importantly, man, stay ghostly, man. Peace.